I don't remember getting wasted last night. Why am I so thirsty?
No idea. Didn't see that coming.
Hey, where's the water?
In 1979, 18-year-old Andreas Mihavecz was arrested and thrown in jail. His cell was in the basement, and the three policemen simply forgot about him. How long will it be, I wonder?
Don't worry, just about 3 or 4 days. After that, without water, a human will die.
Dehydration leads to kidney and liver stones, ischemia, atherosclerosis, asthma, cataracts, depression, diabetes.
Hey, watch your tongue. Look at the brain. He's already losing it.
It's cold.
It's hot.
It's cold. My pressure's going nuts. And my blood is so thick, like jam. Hey, did anyone see the brain?
What are you doing?
We'll start a fire! Firefighters will come and put it out with water. Lots and lots and lots of water! Yeah! Woo!
We lost a whopping 24 kilograms!
Guys, look what we've got!
Hooray, water!
That's not water!
That's urine! Yuck!
A healthy adult's urine is 95% water. Kidneys are right. We can drink it.
No one in their right mind would drink it.
Oh, yes, they would. Guess where astronauts in orbit get their water.
Wait. That's no hallucination. I can hear people talking.
We hear them too.
It's the cops. Oh, I've never been so happy to see cops.
Andreas Mihavecz was found by accident. 18 days later, he holds the Guinness World Record for surviving the longest without food and water.
Yay!